Alright, hello everyone. Eve Supreme here again, and we got a special guest today.
Hello!
Big D Jen. The D stands for delightful. So we're going to be running some five dates, everyone's favorite game here, so let's just get into it. So Jen as a girl is probably better at this game than I am. She knows what they like. So of course, just like every other time, we're gonna go ahead and start with the profile, creating our profile here. You can use this to skip scenes that I've already seen. So we don't have to watch scenes I've seen in, you know, previous videos. So always be pressing that button, just in case. Just so we don't repeat stuff. Holy, she's fast. It's like she's done this before. Partying. Fitness. This is the one you get all the first dates with this. With this setup. So why even change it? She knows the setup I use.
Yeah.
Just skip all those because we've already seen all that. Pick our three people we want to go on dates on. Or with. Feeling frisky.
It is. I need.
Jen's getting drunk as usual. Okay, here we go. Date one with saffron. Saffron. Saffroni.
Maybe it's Siobhan.
I'm gonna say no. It's not that.
Okay, but that name. Do you know how that name is spelled? S-I-O-B-H-A-N. I always think it's Field Air.
Siobhan.
Hi. I'm so glad you're still there. Sorry, I'm late.
What's she doing? What's she cooking over there?
Yeah, I hate those piercings.
Sorry, I was just doing yoga.
What?
I'm completely zoned out.
That was my favorite one.
Do you mind if I just
of mine.
Tidy this up once?
So glad you don't have that anymore.
Thank you.
If I were to ever get one again, it would definitely be that easily.
Tell you what I'm going to do.
I was like really hungover when I did it. I almost like passed out. I was like, I hadn't eaten.
Why
as well.
Would you do it yourself?
I didn't do it myself. Oh. But I was just standing there and then they ripped it through my nose and then I just started pissing blood everywhere. Obviously, but.
Okay. I'm with you.
I think it's pretty cool that you're keeping active during lockdown.
Oh my gosh, it's like the only way I could keep my equilibrium. Have you been like keeping active or doing any exercise during lockdown at all?
Like what?
Just what do you mean doing lockdown?
Running, obviously.
Anything, any kind of exercise.
You are a runner.
Just keeping active. Keeping limber.
Limber, that's what we call it now.
Yeah, actually, I've been going on runs, like running.
I like running.
And I just started. I don't know if I did that. I just started hitting 5K.
Are you running or are you punching?
Just any excuse to go outside.
Whoa! How have the 5Ks been coming along?
Am I enjoying them or am I getting faster?
Well, I'm okay.
Are you happy with your times?
I'm happy with my times. Oh, my times are abysmal. I'm close to what 30 minutes a pop.
I don't know what that means. 30 minutes a pop for what? Like when? What's?
Oh yeah, definitely.
What's the distance we're talking?
I just hope that everyone stays like all outdoorsy.
I don't know.
Back to normal. I feel like it'd be so sad if we became all like interior again.
Oh no, I never leave my room, so this isn't getting good.
I completely agree.
Yeah.
Well, listen, thank you for breaking the ice, Saffron.
It's my specialty.
So, I haven't asked, what is it that you do for a living when you're not breaking the ice?
Oh, I don't work.
I'm a project manager for an animal welfare charity.
Oh my goodness, that's really cool.
How kind!
I've actually been a vegan for about 10 years. Do you mind if I ask what you eat?
No, not at all. It's,
oh, should we impress her by going vegan? Right now,
yeah, you're a
pretty
vegetarian.
Much every relationship in life.
Uh-huh.
I'm a vegan too. Snap.
Wow, isn't that crazy?
Shut up.
I know, right?
A couple of years now, I watched a few documentaries online
I
and
also
just
watched, you know, I
shortly
watched a
just
documentary. Now I'm a vegan.
I don't really
Which
watch
one?
those, although I guess it's
Which
good
one
that
did you
they're out
watch?
there. Oh my god, you want to
The
hear something
vegan one.
really cool? It's gonna blow your mind.
Okay, go on.
I make my own milk.
She makes her own milk.
Oh my god,
This is the
I
greatest first
make
day
my own
ever.
milk.
Jeez, I thought you meant, you know what, never
His
mind.
face was like, what the fuck?
How? I literally
So was
spent a
yours.
small fortune on this stuff.
Oh no, okay, it was so easy. You basically just put oats in like a liter of water, let them soak, add a bit of sweetness,
Look at
and then
things
you
like
just
that. I don't
simmer
care
the
about
oats with
this.
some muslin. Done.
That's it.
I know. I just changed your life.
I know.
Now I know.
Where are your eyes wandering off to?
Your
The
living
background
rooms.
titties.
Confusing. Eccentric.
What the
No,
fuck is
fascinating.
that?
That's the background
What
titties.
That's not a
interests
titty.
No, it's not. It almost looks like one though.
Yeah.
I'm just looking at the books, obviously.
You know
I
what?
just learned how to
You have a
read.
really nice
Very
book collection
excited.
over there.
Yeah, I've always been a bit of a bookworm.
Well, have you read anything cool recently?
Actually, you know what? I just finished this collection of poems and this life coaching book.
Both sound so
I
riveting.
could read you some
Very
online.
riveting.
Like right now.
Jen loves when I read her poems.
Like a rap, soft.
Yeah.
Jen smells
Let's go for a
like
poem.
a pig pen.
Yeah? Okay.
Sure.
What?
I don't know. I was trying to freestyle. I'll never do that again.
Okay.
Sorry.
This one really moved me. I think I cried when I read
I've got tissues in hand.
Okay.
Why does he sit so close to the
A bed of
camera?
soil,
You gotta get it.
undisturbed and placid, until grubby fingers break the order. The seed is dropped, the earth squished back, absence to presence. The bed is changed forever.
It's going
The
through one
seed
ear. It's going
germinates,
over the head on him.
mutating
He's
and
like,
disturbing its cocoon again.
I'm not
Roots
smart enough for
spread,
this poem.
the soil churned and drained,
Well.
until a new form breaks the surface, climbing skywards. Seeds can grow to greatness, but beware when they drop in your bed.
That poem sucked.
Very visual.
This date's off.
Kind of sad,
We're
though.
done.
Yeah, I
Done.
feel like there's like a lot of truth in it.
Thank you for sharing. It's really, really moving.
He's just saying that. He does,
Anyway, I've
he's
spoken
owned
way too
out. I saw
much,
his face.
so it's your turn to tell me about you.
I'm really not great at talking about myself.
I'm the best player in the game.
There's this ultimate
Largest
compatibility
arms in
test that's
Canada.
only three
17
questions.
times the
Want to do it?
testosterone of a normal
Okay, let's
man.
go for it.
Okay, so
Pretty much
question
it,
one
really.
is, do you like horror films?
Ooh. I
I
just have to give
don't.
a simple yes
Yes,
or
you
no answer,
do.
yeah?
Okay, maybe a little bit.
Very straightforward.
Your favorite series is Saw. What are
Yeah,
you
that's
talking
not
about?
really my thing, in
Not
fairness.
horror, that's like
It's
thriller.
insane.
What?
You don't like
Yeah.
We are off to a good start. No, I don't.
Interesting. That's
Gosh, I hate when one
fascinating.
person likes a
It's a
certain
really
thing, right?
I don't
fascinating response
trust
for
people that
that.
like horror
You
films,
don't, neither
can I
do
just
I.
say?
I honestly, no. I'm running away from horror. I'm not trying to go deeper into it. Do
Literally.
you
You
know
can do the hands
what I mean?
again. I'm running away.
Have you ever traveled to another country alone?
Ooh, I think I have to think about that for a second.
Let me think
Yeah,
about it
I
for a
know, it's kind of
second.
hard to remember that kind of stuff.
No.
In that department, I think we are as boring as each other.
Yeah, none of
You
us
as
like each
well. You
other.
haven't
I
traveled.
don't like you, you don't like me.
Mm-hmm.
Why are we
Well, they said
Why?
nothing beats a travel buddy, right?
Yeah, exactly.
How comes you haven't traveled alone yet?
I don't know, don't get me wrong, like, I love my own company, but I just feel like in experiences like traveling, I just want to share my energy with someone.
I get that completely.
Yeah. Finally,
Why are you looking at me like
could
that?
you pack up your life and live on a boat?
Wow, now
I feel
that is
like
an
Vinny
awful
would.
question.
Just imagine
If I could bring
yourself,
my
yeah,
Xbox,
completely
if there's
alone,
high-speed
completely
internet, if I
isolated,
could stream.
again,
floating along.
Do you know
Or are
what?
you
I
talking
think you
about me
could.
just being isolated with
I
you? Because
think
that's a
I'm
no for
pretty
me,
lucky
dog.
guy at the best of times,
That's right.
Well, you wouldn't live on a
I'm
boat
thinking
with
about it
me?
now, and that sort of tranquility is probably
a bit. I'd probably drown myself, but yeah. Okay.
Disclaimer, my sea legs aren't great, but I guess that's just something you'll get used to.
Yeah. No, same. I could
do people go insane if you you're just like stuffed up together, like that's a bad idea.
Yeah, I'm
there
with you.
We got top marks. Looks like we're very compatible.
I think we are.
I think we just got married. Oh,
oh my god, you,
she said it too!
The whole time we've been
this is the greatest date I've ever been on.
I mean, do you really trust all these personality tests?
Vinny.
I don't even wear pants. Of course I trust them.
My life obtuse.
I know she loves astrology.
I think she's wearing pajama pants.
However, yep. I did notice that our same. Star sign.
She does love astrology.
Yeah.
You could feel it.
Thank you so much for this evening, Vinny. I had a really lovely time getting to know you. You have a really beautiful energy.
Don't call me. I'll call you.
Yeah, see ya. A real pleasure talking to you.
It's like a job interview. Don't call us. We'll call you. You know? Wow, I think you hit it off pretty good there.
Yeah.
What do you think?
Yeah.
Hey,
oh, hey, girl.
I got sorry, ladies first.
Her smile.
I'm Shayna.
Nice,
yeah.
I mean, at least we're both a similar level of punctual.
Yeah, and I was worried I was going to be late. I hadn't really figured out how to use this dating app.
Join the club.
You don't know how to use a computer. No.
So I don't think it's wrong, but you're from up north, right?
Yeah. Good.
Up also, north.
From Leeds.
Okay, but your profile said that you live in London.
So are you lying to me?
Yeah, no, I do. My parents moved down here a couple of years
that's
ago.
That's a weird old
to their parents. So, yeah, but needless to say, the house was a bit of a downsize. One second. Sorry. One second.
That's all right. You go ahead.
Yeah, you go ahead. Fuck me. I'll go fuck myself in the corner. You know?
Meiji! Okay.
Wait, do you live with your parents? What's going on here?
You got an empty glass up
sorry,
in there.
Sorry.
Yeah, it's okay.
You didn't hear that, did you?
Oh, no.
Literally not a word. What was it about me?
God, no.
Was it about me?
It's about guys that I'm talking to on dating apps.
Oh, so
if I was on a date with me, I'd be talking to
you. You're a frontline nurse. How is that working?
It's not ideal, but I could have gone to a hotel, but I thought I needed to be closer to them to make sure that they're all right.
Yeah.
I kind of just self-isolate. I come in through the back and just come straight to my room.
Okay, so no contact.
So you're poor?
Nope. Just nice. That shouting that you heard.
They just shout at you, huh? Do they tell you when it's your bedtime?
I have to say, Shayna, that I really, really admire what you and all frontline workers are doing at the moment. Just risking your lives for others, and you guys are the heroes. Seriously.
Thank you. Thanks, Vinny. It means a lot for me to hear that, for me personally and for all of my colleagues, so thank you.
All of your colleagues, what's so going on in the state?
Situation. How long has that been going on for?
Forever.
I always think it says Eam.
Okay.
When they do Erm.
Yeah, no, I really.
They never
and
actually,
it's they
I'm
say.
I'm actually just saving up for my own place and, well, like for in London and on a nurse's wage, that is just.
Yeah, you gotta be rich, right?
Yeah, so I'm living here for the foreseeable future.
Guess
but
not.
But listen, I just have to say amen to it because. Yeah, about how is the saving going?
Really, really, really well, really well. I might just be able to afford a cozy cupboard.
A cupboard, nice. You're like Harry Potter.
I'm actually quite good at saving.
Ooh. Let me give you the room under the stairs.
Like anyone else.
You got a great, great space.
Such as?
Under the stairs.
Such as trainers. I'm always on my feet all day, so I like a comfy kick.
I don't know what that means, but okay.
Loads. And listen, you have to. I feel like you have to spend your money on something.
There's no comfier of a kick than the room under the stairs.
Incredibly hard, so.
I mean, I've got
incredibly
loads.
Hard.
So, you live on your own, right?
Yeah.
Are you renting or do you own it? What,
renting.
Sorry, either way, it looks really nice. From the bit I can see.
Yeah,
you
I'm
like,
pretty sure.
You from the bit you can see, you like.
Yeah, the bit you've tagged.
I'm also broke.
This, it looks really good.
This place is so extortionate, though. I mean, my landlord's eased up on the rent during lockdown, but it just eats into my bank account every month.
I don't know how you do it. Like, all my friends had the same issue at your age. Like, the struggle is real. I won't be able to do it.
We all live with our parents.
Again, I'm just... Some people don't have a roof over their head right now.
No.
And so, I mean, I'm one of the lucky ones, regardless. So,
it's true.
You know.
Well, let's get... It's getting a little awkward.
So yeah. I could I'd just address the elephant in the room.
There's an elephant.
My cock.
Jen!
No one that can see it.
Behave.
How do you feel?
Do I make you randy?
Sitting opposite you, being 3 years your senior.
Calling yourself a cougar.
Okay, it genuinely makes no difference
to me. All right,
no, there's no problem on my end. As long as you mature and you're not expecting a sugar mama.
That's all I'm here for, a sugar mama.
If you ever
need the sugar.
You think I want to work?
Like, what age range do you actually date if there is one?
You're delving in here, aren't you? Gosh, I haven't really.
I don't know. I
don't think I've considered it too much. I usually date girls around the same age as me.
And how do you find dating your peers?
Oh, well, I'm still on the app, aren't I? Like, I opened up my age parameter for a change and you looked... Sorry. You look lovely.
Thanks, Vinny, but I'm not accepting it.
Okay.
I need a good night's sleep, man.
Okay.
Oh, my God.
No, no, I refuse your refusal,
stop,
and you have to take it. You do look very, very... You're very pretty. You're very...
Thanks.
This is the worst date ever.
Sorry.
It's alright, go for it.
Your parents again! You like this is my favorite date.
Okay, bye! That should hold him off for a while.
You sure showed them.
Where was it? Okay, sorry for the chat escalating so quickly.
Oh my goodness, that's all right. Small talk is
inside the camera now.
I just think it's stuff that should be out in the open, you know, if I'm a very snap for both of us.
Oh, match him
now.
Though.
Now, look, now you can interrogate me as you see fit.
Okay, all right, I won't do that. I'm not going to grill you, but there are a couple of things that
I don't know which
one. One thing in particular.
Okay, go for it.
Something about your profile. I noticed there was a baby in your profile picture.
Is that yours?
I don't think you delivered it, and I was wondering. Do you have a baby?
Okay, every guy on dating apps like mentions that. I actually should take it down. I just love it so
should
much.
Hide it. Obviously, interesting.
Not mine.
Okay.
It's my baby nephew, Ashish, and I just love him so much.
Bless. And oh, so you've got siblings?
I've got one younger sister.
One.
She got married quite young, actually. I'd say 21, I think.
I mean, that is quite young by today's standards.
21 again.
It's her prerogative to get married, whereas mine... Less so.
Was that a problem for your family?
17 again.
Not a big one, but as the older sister, all the extended family now see me as the spinster.
Yeah, he was hot until
so
he messed up his face.
So the pressure is still
there.
Yeah, for no reason.
He did.
For no reason.
Yeah. Having said that, my biological...
He's like, I need to look more mature.
No,
and they gave
sorry.
Him
but he was looking more mature when he had facial
no,
hair.
You can't dig
he should
into
just
me
let it go.
Stuff and not dig.
Then he
You've
got some
got
weird...
say some stuff too.
Mm-mm.
Weird stuff.
Fine.
No, it's too serious.
Okay.
All right, I like serious on date one.
That is so rude. I'm so sorry.
Listen, you have a free pass to be tired, all things considered.
Oh, yeah, I'm very contagious.
It's been keeping me sane throughout the whole of this. I've been making myself a cocktail every night.
I want to
so,
have a cocktail, minus the tail.
I come back from work, sneak into the kitchen.
I'll have a cocktail.
Make myself a really
hold
good
the
cocktail,
tail.
Sanitize everything, drink it, and then
you're weird.
Stops me out.
You listen, you gotta love a little ritual, right?
I've actually become quite the mixologist now.
Have you?
Better with vodka, whiskey, and gin.
Nice.
So, what's your favourite out of those?
Gin.
What actually?
Christmas trees!
What would you make for me? Which one would I choose? Okay, what could you do with gin? If I went gin, what could you do me with gin in it?
What could I do with gin? A lot of things, right? But actually,
okay.
There's a really, really classic British cocktail called Bramble.
A what bull?
Interesting.
What bull? Sorry. A
Bramble.
Okay, so you've never had a Bramble.
No,
yeah,
okay,
Bramble.
No, never
okay.
Had it.
It's actually super simple. So you have crushed blackberries, a bit of gin, lemon juice, nice. A tablespoon of sugar syrup,
I've heard worse.
Creme de mer and a slice of lemon to garnish.
That does not sound simple at all.
No. Oh, it's perfect now that summer's rolling in. Ooh, sounds nice.
Well, trust me, that would be very gratefully received these
Shana?
Days.
Shana?
Sorry.
It's nearly 8 p.m., Shana. Time to go and clap.
Oh, sorry, it's nearly 8
p.m.
I'm going to have to go outside and do the clap for the NHS.
Okay, likewise. Yeah.
I hope you had a good time tonight.
Yeah, I did. Thanks. And you too.
Bye. Bye.
Okay, cool.
Well, that seemed short. Oh, and now we're going into Grace.
Your favorite.
She looks prissy.
Hello, Vinny.
Oh, hi. Hi, so I'm so sorry, you weren't waiting long, were you?
No, not too long. You're drinking?
Yeah. Is that cool or...
I'm wasted.
Okay. No, yeah, it's all good. I just wasn't sure if it was a good look for me. Do you mind if I go and grab one?
Oh, no, please be my guest. I don't want to be the only one drinking, so... Okay. Probably embarrass myself.
Okay, we've got the same beer. I'm not trying to copy you. I'm just.
You sure?
We have the same beer. You are stalking me.
Cheers. Yeah, cheers. Of course.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you as well.
I'm gonna get very drunk very quickly. I feel.
Just gonna put this down.
So, Vinny, am I your first digital date in this new normal we're living through?
Put me under the spotlight already.
No That's a way. Tough question to open up with. We're experienced.
Hard. Just would think it would be like, yeah, no.
You're not, I'll be honest.
Okay, well, you can teach me the ropes then, Digital Casanova.
Oh, listen, no.
Digital Casanova? Sounds like me.
Okay. Okay.
So
I beat Frozen Eclipse. So
it said your industry was other. I was just wondering what you do.
Now we're naked.
I'm in corporate law.
Wow, okay.
A little bit shocked that they didn't have a litigation option. I'll send them some feedback.
Sure.
I'm a little bit extra like that.
So, I mean, I presume you've been busy during lockdown.
Yeah, apparently the world never stops needing legal advice. I've just been made partner at my firm. So it's a whole new step up trying to make relationships with the clients, and video calls are just no way to do it.
You're a partner already. That's pretty amazing, considering you're only 27.
Oh, I'm 73.
Yeah, it's not very polite to remind a woman of her age.
All right, well, I'm going to go now. That was a little weird.
It was nothing about your age. It was more just about that
you're... You look like my grandma.
I wouldn't believe that was a joke based on...
Yeah, no, that wasn't a joke.
I guess, why did you go for me then?
She's actually mad about that.
We share similar interests, it looks like. When I get time off, I love...
We share interests, getting drunk.
Traveling.
I didn't choose music or traveling, so.
Yeah, big emphasis, big foodie here. I guess and a big share of food. I'm one of those people that when they go to a restaurant, I just unashamedly order everything off the menu. Starters, mains, desserts, everything.
And you're a big sharer as well, yeah?
Yeah, I mean, I just feel like that's part of eating. It's like a social thing.
I don't like
sharing
food. Oh, she's not like that. She just opened up to you that she's a big sharer, but you're not in.
Okay, no, it's not.
But it's good to be honest.
I just don't share food. It's personally, I'm just.
Ooh, I like it.
Yeah, that's a sassy babe.
Why?
But just how do I say this? It's
romantic. Do you never feed someone a strawberry?
No, that's different. It's just.
I think for a really good reason, because there's no valid reason not to share food.
It's just not my thing. I don't know. I just prefer ordering my own meal from the menu for myself.
I can see the logic, but the logic would have to change. So what about your skills in the kitchen? I obviously can cook up a storm, but it's always nice when a guy knows his way around a stove.
Okay.
I'm intermediate.
Okay. You're going to say something to reassure me here?
I've got a few dishes up my sleeve that have been known to impress over the time, so...
Such as?
Okay, so I make some pasta dishes.
Well, we like pasta.
I can make a really mean roast.
Roast is okay.
I have pretty simple baking skills if you've got a sweet tooth.
A solid repertoire.
Yeah, roast so beast? Not too bad. I think I can hold my
Yes, own. Mr. Green.
You passed just about.
Oh, you're passing.
Just about.
Yeah.
Just
I'd really
smidge.
Like to know how come you're single.
Your guess is as good as mine. I'm going to fall back.
Because you're prissy.
Because I'm very unlikable.
What about you?
No, listen, cliches are often true.
Right, I'm a big defender of cliches. Anyway, stop avoiding the question.
Okay.
Tell me the answer. What's your relationship history?
Oh, maybe you should be dating then.
You can be honest.
On the rebound, huh?
I am...
This isn't going to be good.
I'm actually recently single. Yeah. Okay, if I'm honest, I've just come out of a relationship.
Wow. I'm sorry. I think. I don't quite know what to make of that on a first date.
Yeah, it's probably not good etiquette to talk about exes on a first date, so maybe we should just pop.
So you can be my next girlfriend, and then we can break up.
No, it's okay. I asked. How are things between you guys, if you don't mind me asking?
No, I don't mind you asking. Me and my ex.
We don't talk.
Me and my ex.
The cold shoulder.
You're not still together.
We're not still together, that's for sure.
No, I hate her.
We
just have
do not talk.
We're just friends with benefits.
We're not
now.
In each other's lives anymore. We deleted each other's numbers.
That's what our relationship shifted to.
We don't talk at all.
There is just no contact whatsoever.
Okay.
Whoa!
It's just simple that way.
Okay. Do you still talk to your exes?
Absolutely not.
Oh, pound it.
And no. An ex is an ex for a reason. That's what my mom always told me. It's true.
Get that. So, what's that tongue doing?
Binny, sorry, my schedule is just a little bit crazy at the moment, and I kind of need to go soon. Is there anything else you fancy asking me?
That's such a shame. Okay.
You've got my full attention, though, for a few minutes.
Not really.
What?
Okay.
Any burning questions?
No.
Not necessarily.
No, looks like we're good here.
No, it's cool. I don't want to keep you or anything.
I don't know. She.
Okay.
Sure. I don't think she liked it.
Me neither.
Cool.
Well,
you really mean cool.
Sorry if I was a bit outspoken. That's just me.
No, it's cool.
It's just I really know who I am and what I want, and I just don't want to waste my time. You know.
I understand. It's better to
so understanding.
Get that stuff out in the open.
I'm very understanding.
So being honest is always the best.
Wouldn't be anything else.
I don't believe
that was a really
you.
Nice chat. Thank you.
Yeah, you too, Grace.
Bye.
See you later.
Bye, Grace.
Whoa, quick answer.
Hey, mate, I've been on tenterhooks for this debrief, man.
You were just waiting in bed for me to call you, weren't you?
Bro, stop deflecting, man. Details.
So, do you know what?
I can skip all these.
Ethan. Oh, yes. Just skip these. Ooh, what's going on here? Go down there. Ooh, not as many followers as me. That's okay. She's literally a hippie.
Yep.
This isn't good.
Yep. So Shayna, okay, if I was to be honest about it, it's
just
too
early to tell. If you can't skip, I
haven't
seen it yet. Okay, it sounds like there's still something in it for you, bruv.
Yeah.
I am your bruv.
Yeah, exactly, man. It sounds promising. That's what it sounds like. It sounds like, you know what? You can win this on aggregate.
Come again now?
You found anything else about her online?
I found out where she lives, where she works.
And that'll be easy if she's NHS.
Well, let me know what you find.
Shayna Saha?
That could be her. Okay, let me check.
That's my girl. That's my dog.
Creepy.
No profile. She doesn't even stream. We're done.
No, nothing's coming up, I don't think.
You get what you need?
No, there's actually nothing. Ugh. Not on social media, nothing.
No.
Damn. So Grace, she was really...
Grace,
you know
she hated
me. I think it was
all right. Really
I think it was all right.
Ah, you see?
The fact that she absolutely despised my guts.
Yes, well done.
Yeah, like it wasn't perfect, but it by far wasn't a bad day either.
Okay, yeah, we're going somewhere now, you see? We're going somewhere.
I think there's potential.
I'm going to get some more info. Surname?
No, don't remember.
Anything?
She was just made partner.
That is hopped up on goofballs.
I think I got her. Grace
Huckle Renford.
Oh, she's
what a name.
Grace Huckley Do.
Huckle Renford, yeah, okay, let me take a look. Hold on.
That's
this is
her.
This is her. 96 followers.
Yeah.
That's this my dog. Oh, right,
this is her.
All right, all right, all right. You get the lowdown on Grace?
I think so. I think so.
Nice. Well, just remember.
Definitely Saffron. And definitely not Grace. Second date. A tarot reading. Well, all right then. Tarot card, yep.
Of course. Right where I expect you to be.
Bro, I've been killing these kill streaks recently, fam.
So, listen, I've got my second date with Saffron tonight.
Nice work. What's the game?
I think tarot reading. I think that's.
Oh, those cards that people use to tell their future.
That's the one. That's the one. Yeah, I'm kind of just approaching it with an open mind.
It's the best way to be, bro. Have you
checked?
Yeah. Whoa,
he said bro instead of bruv for once.
Hate me, but she's actually sent me a vegan recipe over here.
I'm divorced.
I'm cooking it right now. It's a cauliflower curry.
Oh, Christ.
Actually smells pretty good.
Enough. You know what? Call me later, vegan. Get your cucumber ass out of it.
Cucumber arse! You know that's where I keep my cucumber. In my butthole. Okay, here we go. Saffroni. That's an ass!
That is an ass.
You got an ass? What's those pants now?
Oh my god, sorry. I thought I better be early because of last time.
No, you're alright.
Oh, and thank you for doing a tarot reading, by the way. I like was looking.
Isn't
at
it tarot?
So I was just like, this will be a little bit different.
Tarot?
Yeah, listen, I don't know much about
reading?
It, but I'm.
Tarurus.
You are in for a treat, young man.
Okay, should we just do this?
I've been bad.
Yes. Okay. So this is my tarot deck.
Nice.
Tarot.
Tarot deck should be like really personal to their owner. It sort of acts as a vessel of their energy to give.
Something just came up. I gotta go.
So like kind of like an energy sponge.
Yeah. I mean, there are very different types of readings that you can do.
Pulling out the cards. I need to fuck out of here.
I'm just gonna do like a simple general reading that goes into your past, present, and future.
Do you know? So
that sounds great.
So I guess I shouldn't have gotten Soki some tarot cards for Christmas last year because
they actually don't tell you anything.
That sounds really good and all, but you know, cards are just random. You just shuffle them. It doesn't mean anything, right?
No,
I'm insane. Okay, let's keep going. Let's pull out the fucking deck of cards then. I can't wait for this.
Cool. Listen, let's just get.
I'm gonna get the cucumber out of my ass and let's pull out the fucking tarot card, the tarot cards, like.
The tarot card.
Oh no, she's got her eyes closed! She's sensing it! Now I know I'm in trouble.
Okay.
Which card are you more drawn to? The moon or the Page of Pentacles?
I think the moon.
You're not gonna give me any
Page of
right?
Pentacles, man! That,
he's gonna tell me I'm more amazing.
I'm gonna go with one I kinda know, the moon.
Okay,
It's not a weird creepy.
I don't wanna be a pentacle.
Moon,
I don't
moon.
Think.
I'm gonna go with the moon.
Okay, the moon. Lunar leaning. Interesting choice.
Okay.
Right. So do you prefer it upright or reversed?
I like it upright.
I prefer
reversed
it.
Reversed is weird. And probably some negative vibes.
Upright. I'm going upright.
Upright?
What the
yeah, that's my choice.
Okay.
I'm so uncomfortable right now.
So in this form, the moon card represents a mystery in your past.
So
I don't have any
you.
Of those, so that's weird. It looks like
perhaps,
your little cards are wrong.
A truth that always eluded you, or maybe like a secret that you kept from others. The moon card.
I usually have multiple girlfriends.
Lofty dreams and
at least
sense
seven.
Of foreboding.
Okay, there's a documentary about me, the Tinder Swindler.
So I had.
Okay,
what, so. Big hopes that may have been dangerous to pursue.
You tell me.
Something that people don't know about me is that I actually wanted to be a photographer.
There's a dream. What kind?
I used to be a pornographer. A photographer.
Foreboding.
Yeah.
I'm one of the gophers.
I guess just lots of people encourage me against. I chickened out, basically. What am I talking about? I don't know. I was always drawn to pictures of conflicts and, well, from the safety of my classroom, they just informed me of how much injustice there was in the world, just how much cruelty among people, and obviously specifically in war. And yeah, I guess I just wanted to spread that awareness myself and maybe inspire change. Do you know what? I haven't thought about that in so long, so...
Thank you for the stare and no response. I'm just going to keep talking.
That's what the cards are
for. Yeah, these cards are deep. Very, very deep.
Mm-hmm. Whoa!
That's what she said.
What's going on here?
So this is my present.
It is indeed. Okay. All right. Okay, the tower... or the Two of Swords.
What do you like?
I like the Swords.
Looking cards.
They both look like they suck. But like,
they don't even really look like.
Yeah, they don't.
To me,
it's not a sword.
Two of Swords.
There's no.
Yeah, I'm going with that.
That's not a sword. Yeah,
this is actually my favorite card.
I knew it was. That's why I chose.
We're gonna keep with the upright. Because this one for some reason.
Isn't it the same? Are you out of your mind? It's the same.
Upright?
Sure, that one.
Okay, so this card tells me that your current self is riddled with.
Do you make any decisions by yourself, or do you pull out your deck of cards every time?
Is that even ringing a bell?
Okay, well, there's a lot going on there.
Well, that's interesting. Yeah.
They don't necessarily need to apply
to you.
Keep the
flow going.
You're a terror.
Okay, it's funny. I've had a few indecisions this week, which, on the face of things,
that's everyone's normal day.
But in reality, the solutions I choose could potentially shape what is.
You're talking about this dating app, aren't you?
Am I that obvious?
Did your card tell you that, or did you figure it out?
Serious, I know, but.
Not at all. I mean, anyone you meet on a dating app has the potential to impact your whole life, so.
I agree. I think so.
Wow.
Yeah. Literally, like, forever.
Since we're saying the obvious.
And what you're going to find out about yourself. And
I'm wearing a shirt.
I mean, this is a good example of that, so.
If you didn't know.
Okay, my guess about my future is as good as yours, so I guess this is where the real mysticism starts, right?
I'm a master of the mystic arts!
These are just, like,
hell yeah.
You know, maybe they'll just focus your attention on an outcome you'll want to, like, achieve or avoid.
Sure.
Goals, no. My cards tell me if I have those.
It makes me nervous when you do that. That one is...
Put the cards down!
Okay. So, Seven of Cups or the Four of Wands.
Four of Wands or Seven of Cups.
I thought you were a wizard, Harry.
Seven of Cups.
Okay. And then upright or reverse.
We're going to keep it upright. We have to.
She's an uprighter. This is the weirdest thing I've ever seen. What is going on? I would fucking run away from this day.
It's like jelly on me, isn't it?
Okay, we'll keep it upright then.
Save the jelly!
What?
Okay, so...
Fuck! Save the jelly! What does that mean?
Warning,
you know? Like,
choices.
Okay, keep the flow.
Yeah, get in there.
Let's engage.
Yeah.
Warning,
the
my arm hurts from falling down the stairs yesterday.
I guess this pandemic
That sounds appropriate.
Our fragility as a species.
Tried to brace
so
myself
when it all
like
ends,
it.
I think that there'll be a lot of
that's
hope.
That's what makes it worse.
We've all been brought closer together to fight one common enemy.
Bones.
Does that make sense?
And the choices like we make will find whether this
really even drive
horrible
with it.
Experience will make society better.
Will
I
it?
I honestly think it's all about teamwork.
Yeah.
Everybody coming together. And I know that, again, that's like another cliche that people always say, but I do believe that.
Yeah, I agree.
Man, we're in love.
Well, thanks for being so open with me with this stuff. Not everyone is.
No.
Yeah, because it's weird.
It was all pretty insightful.
Like,
yeah,
I'm a card man.
I learned a lot about you.
Good stuff, I hope.
Yu-Gi-Oh!
Exclusively.
Okay, good.
You articulate your emotions.
I hate that they put
that's good to, Okay, I'm not allowing this whole date to be about me.
What, it hasn't?
Okay, listen, what we're doing now is we're going to switch roles.
You want to do a reading? Roleplay,
yeah, freaky.
And we're just going to see what we come up with, and you can laugh at me if you want.
Skinny homeboy.
Okay, you don't have a deck.
But I'm freaky in the sheet.
Oh, shit. Okay, how about you pick a card and then I'll interpret it for you.
Well, that is not how this works, but let's see what we get.
Who knows?
Okay, your eyes and your tongue.
So, yeah.
Whatever that is, just stop now, please.
Maybe.
Okay, yeah, you shuffle them. And I'm going to do that breathing thing that you do then.
I will haunt you.
Did you see that? You
like, no, I missed it.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah, that's how I'm feeling. She's gonna say she's gonna haunt me or something. I agree with them. I'm sad I missed it. The Frony? Panic attack. Alright, I gotta go.
Oh my god, oh my god, I'm not again.
What's this now?
I'm so hot.
What the? She's getting naked.
Saffron?
What's that?
Saffron, is there any...
Saffroni?
Saffron.
We're out of nowhere. We're gonna stay.
No, run!
No, we're gonna stay.
Run! Get out of there!
Okay, Saffron. Listen to me, right? You're fine.
Well, this got a little weird.
You're fine, I promise you.
No, I'm gonna die.
No, listen to me. I promise you right now. You're not gonna die, okay? I'm not gonna go anywhere. I'm gonna stay right here on the other side of this call, okay? So take a minute and it's fine, all right? I'm right here. That's it, just breathe.
Oh, look, she's calming down.
As long as you need, okay? I'm right here.
It's hot, so it's getting naked. Oh, that was weird.
Yeah.
I'm so sorry, Vinny.
Yeah, you should be. That was...
I'm so embarrassed.
Are you good? How often does this happen?
We've all got shit to deal with, and
is this kind of an hourly thing, daily, weekly? What are we talking here?
Yeah, what are we talking?
You look hot.
Thank you for staying. You're beyond kind. I understand that this is all too much for you.
It is. It really is. So
on a second day as well.
Listen, why don't you just go chill out, get some rest?
Yeah, sorry.
You're literally insane.
I'm gonna go to bed.
It's fine.
Okay, get those.
You're a gem.
Don't open the eyes wider. That makes you look crazier.
Good night, Saffron. And take care of yourself, yeah?
Jen attracts the crazy, everyone.
Fuck, man. How did he even know how to deal with a panic attack?
I didn't
deal with it. She just got naked.
I guess I did what I would want in that scenario, which is not be left alone.
Hey, you are a top man for that, man. Well done. Seriously.
I just hope she's okay, man.
Awesome.
I hear that, man.
But what a difficult thing to have to struggle with, you know?
Look, obviously this is something you have to consider whether you can handle or not.
Of course. I have to be all in.
I'm ready to get married!
So, how was the date going before that?
I have to say, it was great.
Weird.
She's into some really
different
stuff.
Cards upside down or upright, but they look the same both ways. I don't know. It was really weird. I had no idea what was going on.
Wow.
Not
in my
heart.
She just kept talking about mysticism. Literally have no idea.
Neither did I, but I had a lot to learn from her, and hopefully she had something to learn from me. But
I don't know what she's going to learn from you, but yeah. Man, that's good, man.
I think you could actually learn a lot from me, and you know.
Oh, is it? All right, man. Hey, I'm hitting the sack.
Let me hit your sack.
You got some things to do tomorrow, and I hope that goes well for you.
Yeah, I back myself.
So what do you need me for?
Everything else in my life.
Yes.
I need...
That's right. That's right.
Nah, as always, I appreciate you, man.
Love, man. Take care, man.
Yeah, I shall.
Peace.
Bye-bye.
Pizzies. Quiz.
Interesting.
Quiz Lilith.
Callum, are you serious?
What are you doing over there?
Yeah, no time for slackers, mate.
Right, fair play.
Get both those legs up.
Second date tonight.
Nice.
Why is he always in bed?
Shayna, the nurse.
Oh,
he's a sex machine. Her.
Having to deal with the pandemic during the day and then deal with you in the evenings.
Yeah, we're doing one of those quiz activities on the app.
Oh, hey, don't embarrass yourself, you know.
Yeah, listen, you don't need to worry about my general knowledge, all right?
Anyways, have you lot chatted otherwise?
We haven't, but that's understandable, right?
Yeah, definitely. She must be so busy right now. Consider yourself lucky.
Mm. Yeah. Okay, I'm going to let you carry on with whatever it is that you're attempting to do.
Good luck.
I'll catch you later. Come on. Come on, I'll call you after.
Alrighty, let's go. She didn't show up.
Who?
Shayna.
Hey.
No, no call, no show,
he
huh?
He must be the first guy ever
to
stand up on a video day.
He hates you. But I thought you guys hit it off.
No, seriously. She must have been like called in early for an emergency shift or something like that, man.
Yeah, but she could have just messaged on the app or something.
Aw, come on, man. She must be mad busy, mad rushed.
She might be grounded.
Or she wants
her parents
me to take
might
a
have
hint.
Grounded her.
Yeah, she might be grounded.
I guess that might be true, I suppose. Yeah.
No, sorry. You're not supposed to say it. You're supposed to go, no, that's definitely not true.
Hey, do you want the truth or do you want me blowing roses up your ass? What do you want? Truth or roses?
My cat's on crack right now, it seems.
Exactly.
Roses, please.
Wait, no, here you are. You're in.
Shayna, hey.
Hi.
You're right.
Hi. Yeah, look, I want to say sorry for yesterday. I got called into work on an emergency shift.
Listen, I kind of guessed, so it's cool.
You told me.
Yeah, still, but I'm sorry, and I hope you weren't too inconvenienced.
Oh my goodness, no, not at all. How are you? Are you okay?
Yeah. Shattered, but good.
You look it.
Shattered or good?
Good. You don't look shattered at all. You look very rosy.
No, I'm joking. I'm not buying it, though. Look, I might as well be upfront with you. My job has
got another empty glass in there with a straw. Like, do you not clean up?
Foreseeable future, which makes it really difficult to date. So, I guess I understand if you can't be bothered with that. It's just a shame because I was really looking forward to that quiz.
So was I.
I don't suppose you're free now.
Sorry, I'm just thinking about what's...
Oh no, sorry, you're probably busy. It's midday. People have things to do.
Yeah, listen, I'm really sorry, Shayna, but I'm sort of in the middle of making lunch and then I need to get back to work, so...
Yeah, no.
It's not really good time.
I figured it'd be a long shot. Right then, have a lovely day, Vinny.
Yeah, you too. All right, see you later, Shayna.
Bye. Bye.
Bye-bye. Bye. Why'd you say no?
It was lunchtime, man. I wasn't up for a date.
Bro,
she asked if we wanted to have a date. And I might have accidentally clicked no.
She's busy and she's doing some of the most critical work at the moment. And I don't want to mess her around. She doesn't deserve that from me. So I just couldn't answer at that time. I just...
Wow, I actually stopped listening. Wow, sorry. What did you just say?
bye.
So is that it?
No, because I got to pick out of the two I want to date.
Oh, yeah.
Obviously, I'm going to pick the one that actually shows up on a date.
Maybe, but she's kind of crazy when she shows up. Did she say yes?
I guess I don't know.
Yep.
Yes! Dinner date. What do you make it?
Big dinner tonight, boy. What's on the menu?
Gonna try and cook a vegan.
I don't know anything about veganism. I'm trying to cook a vegan dish. I need some help here. I completely lied.
It's not too late to see the
lion. I'm a liar.
All I have is I'm a lion. Don't even. Like the animal.
Join the good side.
Happy with a bit of bacon, mate. I love a bit of bacon.
All I have is bacon.
Obviously.
Do vegans eat bacon?
Third date is something.
Bro, if you want an
input, but it's all online.
Third date, you'd be having to escalate.
Yeah, but the thing is, we're not on an in-person date, and therefore I don't have to escalate.
There has got to be some way to do it, bro.
Okay, listen, I'm just gonna see how it goes. I'm gonna read her vibe, and I think that's what I got right now.
Unconventional. Good luck.
Okay, listen, but I'm gonna go, but we'll debrief later, yeah?
Alright, yeah, give us a bell, but if I don't pick up, call again later, yeah?
Why are you laughing? What's going on? What's happened?
Hey, listen, your boy has only gone and got himself a little date tonight.
No, you haven't.
Okay, why do you gotta say you have a date like that? Why you gotta start moving the whole body?
You know I like to keep.
Well, are you planning to get dressed, or are you just gonna sit, like.
Okay, I won't mention.
Are you gonna get out of your bed for once? Are you gonna get dressed for once?
Of course, my bro. Course.
Okay, cool.
You know?
Right, listen, all the best, smash it, and we'll debrief when you get a chance.
Cool.
Alright, cool, man. I'll catch you in a bit, Carl.
Peace!
Bye-bye. Whoa! You look comfortable, sitting on a chair for once.
What's that? That looks like dirt.
Oh, go on, what are you eating?
Yep, it does. Mm.
A lentil ragu.
A lentil ragu! Count me out!
What's on your plate?
Ooh, I have just put
some. I made grass. Really nice. I put some grass from the front yard.
It's vegan.
Grass salad.
Favorite.
I knew
so
it was.
Good.
Didn't she teach really him nice. That recipe?
There's spice on top, chili flakes. Oh, love it.
Oh, looks so good. Can I try some? Thank you.
You got it.
Did you like it?
Thank you for breaking the ice.
Listen, what?
I guess we should address the very embarrassing elephant in the room.
Listen, there's nothing to be embarrassed about.
Minnie, you saw me.
We're back to the elephants in the room, are we?
Seriously, don't stress about it for a second, alright? I'm just happy I could help.
Aww, how sweet.
While we're on the topic, is there anything you want to know about them or me?
We don't have to talk about it if you don't want to, okay?
How long have you had them?
No,
I'm trying to be nice here.
Part of my life that I want.
Yeah, you
want
to learn so you can help.
How long have you had them?
They started in my mid-teens. I don't really know how they started, but like I was always very self-conscious and highly strong, and I never really addressed it. And then it just sort of mutated and got worse.
She's a mutant. She's a freak of nature.
That's tough. And how old were you when you had your first one?
Five.
I was 14. But it happened in private, so I didn't really know if it was like real or a waking nightmare.
Yeah, I get that.
And then it happened in public, in front of my friends. That was definitely real.
And I mean, were they supportive?
And you had no friends. I hope.
To my face,
I hope you did, though.
At first, and then they just started phasing out of my life. Very
well, that's rude.
But yeah. Then I just changed my outlook completely.
Yeah, I just started buying decks of cards.
And I'm so much better for it.
Okay, that's amazing then. You obviously have a lot of self-understanding. That's great.
Shut up, you.
I'd say you're...
Quiet, you. Like Mr.
What's
Burns.
The word?
What?
I have no idea what you're going to say right now.
No. I promise you it's a good one. An empath. An empath. That's what you are.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah, sure. I'm pretty good at
looking
in other people's shoes. And I like feed off other people's energy quite well, I'd say.
You're a leech.
And
like
love
a vampire.
Quality
I like Edward Cullen.
So what's love language?
Sparkle.
He's hot.
You won't care about this.
No, 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 I will. I want to hear it. Tell me.
There are 5 ways that we express and experience love.
Well, I can't wait to hear
about
this.
And everyone favors one. The love languages.
Yeah, the love languages.
So words of affirmation, which is like verbal expressions that build you up and articulate affection.
Okay, next.
Yeah, okay,
2
we're done with that. Let's keep
service,
going.
So actions and gestures that you're really into. So you're into like thought and like effort mainly.
Okay, of course.
Receiving gifts. So
like
just presents of any form that make you feel loved.
How I open up.
And 5, ooh. No, 4. Is quality time.
That's you. For
getting
sure.
Mad.
It's explanatory. It just means that you like to give and receive.
I like to receive. I'm not much of a giver, but it's always a giver and a taker.
What's the final one?
Oh, physical touch. So just constant contact.
So the most basic language of all.
Possibly. Which one do you think you favor?
So which ones have we got? We've got
all of them
words of affirmation. We've got acts of service.
Let's match her.
Receiving gifts. We've got
quality time.
Quality time.
Ew! I like quality time with you, babes.
Oh yeah, same as you. Quality time. Because if you're really into someone, you want to spend all of your time with them.
Okay, but how?
What?
Okay, when you say how. What do you
mean? Okay, what are we doing here?
Like, could you have your phone turned off all day?
Okay, so totally off. No communication with the outside world. No texting.
Mm-mm, like
no internet.
Just away.
No sexting.
Left at home.
Oh, in a heartbeat. Easy.
Amazing. Yes. Agreed.
You're the same, yeah?
Yes.
Yeah. I don't,
yes.
Why would you want to look at your phone if you're with someone who you're enjoying their company?
Exactly.
God, I always get really deep with you.
Hey, you bring it out with me. Plus, I've actually always been so bad at small talk.
See that? You pull out cards.
So, when this is all over...
You're wondering where we're going to go on our first date.
It's our third date.
I wasn't, actually. I have a confession.
Oh, great. I knew it.
What? Here we go.
Okay, nothing. That was a really bad joke. But what's up?
I'm
planning on going traveling for a year. So
traveling for a year.
I'm supposed to be circumnavigating like right now, and then obviously a pandemic happened. So
that's
so what are you
great.
Pandemic?
So what are you doing?
I guess there's nothing better for the soul than traveling. So do it.
Yeah, but let's say we developed further. We were in a relationship. And then I just opted and left to go traveling for a year.
What she said, she never traveled
do?
Alone.
Like how
she does now.
React
do
to
long
that?
Distance.
That never works.
So that's a really big question to ask you.
I know.
At least
I know.
If the person's coming back.
I'd be happy going long distance. Yeah, I'd wait for you if things got to that stage.
Oh, that's so lovely. I wouldn't though.
Oh, okay.
Denied.
Why?
She hates the long distance.
Oh, no. I'm not polyamorous or anything.
I know you have 5 husbands.
I believe that monogamy hinges on presence. Yeah, love in general.
I'm all about, I'm about multiple wives, multiple husbands. Monogamy sucks.
Okay, so you're saying that even if you were hopelessly in love with someone, you'd end it because of long distance?
I wouldn't say it'd be easy, but...
I didn't think that's always challenging.
How can you be so sure, Saffron? Because emotions are so unpredictable. And sometimes...
When they're
over. Apart physically. But
so
surely
the
you
speech,
never be happy
all
if you
speeches.
Always have that condition of presence.
I can try.
So you wanted to get this traveling thing on the table, yeah?
Yeah, I thought it was for the best.
I don't know. It seems a bit like self-sabotage.
Well, dating me is complicated enough as it is.
Sounds nice.
That is, if you want to keep dating me.
Yeah.
Isn't it you that doesn't want to date me because you're traveling? Why are you even on here? I'm so confused.
Future.
Yeah. I like to keep seeing you.
Yeah, he's just getting up.
Yeah, you're honestly one of the most unique people I've ever met, Saffron.
That's so lovely.
Yeah, and you've... I don't know, you've made me open up in a way that I feel like I've never done, so And I hope you feel the same.
You
don't even... What?
What's this now?
Oh. Hey.
Hola.
Have you got some of that sleepy incense burning?
Just the lavender on my pillow for bedtime.
Nice. I should have known you had more of those little home remedy things.
Oh, you ain't seen nothing yet.
So you're one of those people that needs, like, loads of sleep, that you have to have those little things to make you go to bed.
I love my sleep. Like, seriously.
You sure do.
Especially with this lavender, when it goes, I'm like, see you in 12 hours.
See you in 2 days, more like it.
That's a long sleep.
No. 8 to 12 hours sleep.
Okay, this is a quick question. What are you like when you don't get your 8 hours? I bet you're moody.
She's moody, I would say.
You're moody. Yeah.
Did we win? What?
Skip the credits. Did we win?
Yep. That's a weird ending. So, if you follow along with Big Chen there, you should have got the... Not Alone achievement. This one right here. You should have got planting the seed.
Nice.
And successful date with Sophroni there, which is this guy, Maya, Grace. There.
Only time will tell.
Is that a herb?
Yes.
I didn't know I could be angrier. Alright, well, thank you all for watching. We'll catch you on the next one. We should be able to close out all the achievements and finish 5 days. So we'll catch you on the next one. Thanks, everyone.
Bye!